today should be finishing off the Softail. I have got to put the gasket on and the cover, put in the fluid. I've checked the starter and everything, pulled the plugs, cleaned them, pumped it. Get the oil in, got the oil in there. So not much to do left. We'll get her fired up here. Got to put the rear shock back on for test ride. I haven't got the rubbers yet. Had to order new rubbers because the rubbers for the mounts for the shocks were shot. So there we go. Pull off the covers and stuff and reuse the gaskets and everything. That would just kind of hold it in place. It kind of acts like a glue. Holds it in there. Hold it in place and you get the cover on there. We're ready for the cover.